Hey everybody, you're live with Stone. Gonna be playing The Forest now with MichaelMenage and Memory. Hopefully Love Angel will join us soon. So let's just get right into it because I know they'll be waiting. Hey guys.
Oh my god, you scared the Academy.
I fucking love doing that, honestly. Favorite thing. Oh my goodness. It's so good.
I feel like I should go live.
Do it.
Are you streaming?
Yes.
I feel like it's gonna be streaming and recording at the same time.
And the problem with that is what?
Well, nothing. It's just gonna be bad bitch behavior.
I just need to see where my... Is there a brightness? Caves and night brightness. World and day brightness. Okay, I hope that's fine. Because that looks like so dark on my screen. Caves and night brightness. Let's try this. I really hope it's like not making it super fucked. Multiplayer, this game, new game.
Did you want me to make it or did you want me to make it?
No, I'll make it. No enemies, no survival, free building. Ooh, that's in creative. Free building. Wait, does free building mean that they give you the materials?
That's creative mode. That's like what you unlocked when you beat the game.
So what did we play with Miranda? Peaceful? Where there was just no enemies in the world?
Yeah.
Oh! I want creative next time. Let's do that next time. Ooh. Let's call it...
So we're gonna, like, literally try to survive, is what you're saying?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Okay. It's called Bad Bitch Forest.
Cool, love it.
Oh, I can invite you guys, nice.
Oh, I was just gonna join.
Well, bitch.
Ooh.
You don't get to.
You don't get to. I literally got the invite.
Sorry.
Oh, shoot.
What happened? Was the matter? Oh, he did.
Sorry, I had to text.
That's fine. That's fine. So, Memory, how's your day been?
Me?
What'd you do? Did you work today? You went back to work today?
Yeah, but I don't do anything at work right now.
Same. It's fun.
I had doctor's appointment first thing in the morning.
That sounds fine.
It was pretty easy. It was just a physical.
Oh, that's not too bad.
And then we just had like a safety talk basically in the morning and then I was done.
Oh, fuck. That sounds like an easy day. I had a couple chores today. I was on the phone with EI for 3 hours, which was so fun. Their music, though, to wait to, it's pretty jazzy. I like jazz. It was pretty good. I was bumping. I just, like, sat there and I was like, okay, like, I can't really do anything right now because I'm waiting, so might as well just start, like, cleaning and, like, I folded some laundry and shit, and then, I don't know, it fucking took forever. It was literally... I picked up the phone, I called so early in the morning, like right when they opened, and it was like, you have a 20-minute wait time. I was like, oh, no problem. That's fine with
me.
And then it was 2 hours before somebody picked up the phone. I was like, excuse me? What happened in 20 minutes? Yeah, so that was that, and then I had to run to the bank. I didn't realize checks expired after 6 months, if they're not from the government. and I tried to cash a $1.72 from a Capital One account that I closed and paid over John. And when I cashed in the $1.72, like I took a picture of the check, it came back fraudulent, obviously, because it was canceled, and they canceled my card. And she called me, and she's like, I know you weren't trying to swindle the bank for $1.72, but the system still had to cancel your card. I was like, you know.
What?
You know. Yeah, that pretty much happened. So I just had to go to the bank. It was super easy. I literally just went. He totally understood. And helped me get a card and everything. At first I thought it was a problem because he took so long. But then he like reached into the desk and pulled out a stack of cards. I was like, oh, thank God. I don't want her bitch ass clothes. Ooh, a deer.
All right, what are we doing? Is this creative?
No, this is normal. They're going to be bad people. We're going to just try to survive. I say we make a settlement that's not too big, but well protected. Maybe not near the plane, maybe near water. Yeah, so.
Whatever, you just tell me where to build. I'll fucking cut shit down.
Yeah. Okay.
And have some birds already so we can make eat.
I need more cloth.
For some reason, like, hunting in this game is just so, like, relaxing. As morbid as that sounds.
No, I totally get it. What in the fucking world? Yeah, I need more cloth. Fuck a duck.
The settlement over here. When I can grab all the cloth off the fucking things and rope and shit. Whatever the fuck they are.
Camp coming.
Fucking cloth everywhere.
just come get this fucking cloth. It's everywhere. Doesn't matter what it's on, just fucking everywhere. Fuck it, I say we use one of their fucking houses as our own fucking settlement. Fuck
when
this.
They,
we don't
like,
need to build
here,
shit.
Like, all the time.
We just need to build a little protective barrier. You know, it doesn't need to be too big where we're wasting our time on materials, but it doesn't need to be too small where we can't build a couple things inside that'll keep us safe. You know? And, like,
yeah,
they can't
definitely get
through that gated part of their houses. So we could, like, barricade the one side.
Sure.
Little pond here. They already got... Can we even use this fire pit?
I'm gonna do the thing that we did last time, where we, flagged all of the cave underneath.
Oh, smart, my dear. Yeah, let's just make that a known thing. Like, if you find a cave, mark it with a yellow marker.
A yellow?
Whatever you think is appropriate.
Yellow's good.
Okay.
Yellow's fine.
I got a lot of medicine.
That's
gonna heal the shit out of us.
Yellow.
You can't know.
Okay,
it doesn't allow you to use that. You're gonna go in that one?
Yeah, I think this has a map.
You think that one has the map? Okay.
I think so.
Okay, I'm gonna collect some things first and just make myself some instruments of death. And then I will be right there to follow. I'm just gonna pick. Memory, what house do you think we should pick?
The one that has a roof.
Thank you very much. I
should
pick
the
one closest.
They're all the same shit.
They're all the same, but one has a dead body in it, you know. All this cloth, like all the cloth that I can possibly get to make a bunch of fucking rope. That's great. This is great. So much cloth. What's in here? Oh, so much pop. Does this respawn? Does this stuff respawn? This, this stuff that's all out here? Where'd you guys go?
Oh, I went to get the map.
Yeah, no problem. Where'd you go, Memory? Memory! I need help.
Oh, I see.
They're right
bitches.
Behind. Yeah, board them in here. Oh, they're coming. Oh, sorry. I forgot you can hit each other. Oh, I forgot you can hit each other. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh, I want this. Oh, that's hurt. Yes. Oh my god. Who was that? Shot. Oh, I didn't get duct tape? Are you fucking kidding me? I want to have some duct tape. You know what? Fuck it. Maybe I'll find it in the cave. How do I take out the lighter? L?
L.
Oh, I'm covered in blood? There's a pond nearby, right? Where was that camp that had all of those arrows at it? I found batteries. Oh my goodness. I need more. I need more things.
Are you building right here?
Yeah. In that tent I just came out of. Did you get sap again?
Get, make, you get it from trees, but you can make a little bucket to get it better.
Okay. 3 tree sap? That's fucking it, bro. I need 10? Oh, for the love of God.
Meat right there, I can't pick up.
There's what? What'd you say?
Meat.
Meat. I am good on the meat. Oh, where are they? Where are they? I heard them. Michael, they're coming for you. Michael, they're on your ass. Oh. Okay, bitches.
They don't like that we built up their land.
Hey, bitch! Oh no, that other one! Are you fucking kidding me, this thing? Jesus Christ. Where's the other bitch? Oh, memory's got him. Memory! Oh, he's running, bitch!
Brother, die.
Oh my God, another guy? Where's his body? Where's his body? Oh my God!
We kind of built on their land.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, they got into the fire! They went for the fire! To what? Save their comrade? They all went for the fire! They tried to eat their comrades in the fire! They're hitting each other! What the fuck? How come you ain't dying, bitches? This lady is fucking crazy. You're eating your fellow people. Stop hitting me, stupid bitch. Where? Where are you? No! Oh, my God!
Oh, it's nighttime now. I, like, totally forgot.
We can't sleep in here because this is an actual house. It's just fucking walls.
What do you mean?
True. I'll just...
What do you mean, Sonny boy? I can't sleep in here?
No, it's not an actual house.
What do you mean it's not an actual house? Like, you can't build in here?
Like, it's sealed off, but it's just fucking a wall and a door. It's not counted as a house to the game, I guess.
What the fuck? That's bullshit. Okay. So we leave? Like, I don't know what to do. Whoa. You come. You go ahead. Should we go inside the cave?
Find a sleeping bag?
Find a sleeping bag? Yeah, in the cave? Is that what you mean?
Oh fuck.
I'm going inside my house.
Oh, he's behind the memory.
I'm just gonna be behind the bars here. Safe and secure.
Okay, we'll just get out.
Come on, bitches.
Come in the fire, bitch.
Behind you guys, I think. Oh, I'm up right now. Yeah, I'm like, I stabbed the bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
What did you attach here under your spear here?
Oh,
I see.
Oh, wow. Are there still people?
There are still people.
Oh my gosh, she just fucked me up.
Get that armor.
Son, you know it. Okay.
I kinda wanna get the pieces for the gun. Not gonna lie, but we need explosives for that.
We do.
I wonder if I can create a bomb yet. Oh, I don't have a watch.
Okay.
Alright, I need some to catch some birds. And catch the feathers. Okay, bitch. Where?
Do you see it? It's not. Oh.
Oh. Oh!
Where'd the other fucking feather go? Where'd the bird go? And pick it up. Fuck. Oh! Thanks for your tooth. Ah! Bitch, I don't feel you. What'd you say?
I think I like this weapon.
I like this weapon too. It kind of keeps them at bay. You know? I'm gonna go collect some fucking cloth. That's what I'm gonna do. Look at all this fucking cloth here.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's all just glittering in the breeze. Not gonna stray too far, you know. What is that?
Have, like, all the bones.
We've got some gasoline. You want all the bones? Well, you're gonna Oh, sorry.
No, we have all the bones.
Oh, I see what you're saying. You know, that is a good thing to have. Come here, little iguana. Come here. Hey.
Have you medicine?
I do. I got lots of medicine.
Oh, he's glitched. He's glitched.
Who's glitched?
Do you need medicine, Memory?
Oh yeah, definitely. I like no fucking health.
Oh, buddy.
Gotcha.
I got lots. If you don't have that much.
Here you go. I don't know my hotkeys.
You good though?
What the fuck was? What the fuck was that? Yes! Bird! What the fuck? Where'd that bird go? I can build it right here.
Can't believe it's not daytime yet.
I can build it right here.
Oh, this bitch.
Oh, she just trying, eh?
Oh.
God, her fucking scream was awful.
I know, I was gonna say.
Can you guys add to this, shelter?
Any more sticks?
Sticks? Oh, they coming. Oh, have mercy. Ew. Ew. Stop dodging me, mate. Poke you with a very large stick.
Oh.
Where's the rack? Did the rack get destroyed? Men, did the rack get destroyed?
Yeah.
Okay, let me see. Can I build a rack inside the house?
No.
I can't build anything in, hey? You know, that's kind of stupid. Come here, little iguana. Yes. Alright, is this shelter fixed? Yes. Can we sleep?
$10.
$10? That's pretty steep, bro. Get the fuck out.
Really?
I don't got that money. No, I'm just kidding.
Maybe.
Ugh.
Hopefully no one tries to fuck me up on it.
Okay. Need one more bone, but that's fine. Okay, I say we go inside this. You guys ready?
You guys let me eat this meat. Totally
okay. I could eat some meat.
This is my meat.
No, that's mine. Don't touch.
This is my man meat. You
motherfucker. I totally didn't mean to do that. Hold up. I can build you a new one. Look, I have nothing.
I can't even pick up the meat on the ground.
I literally have nothing. Hold on. Hold up. I'll have to get you some stuff. I got it. Oh, there's meat here that's cooked. I don't know how. It's not what I wanted. How do I light this bitch?
Hold E.
I was stupid.
There. I put some meat on for you.
Thank you. I was like, I am dying. I don't see any meat on here.
Let it cook, girl. Chill.
There's 100% nothing on here. You liar!
There's two pieces of meat on there. Here. Just calm yourself. You have to let it cook first. It's a bird. It's tiny.
How the fuck do I...
Thank you. There's a pond somewhere over here. I really need to jump in it.
Piece of meat. It's cooked on the
I got
the
it.
Fire.
I got it.
No, Michael.
Oh.
Oh, thank you. Sorry, I'm like getting these feathers. I appreciate it.
Give me this fucking fish, man.
I just caught a new animal.
I got fish.
Who cares about being washed off? Let's go.
I'm coming. You know what? I care about being washed off. Pardon me for not wanting to die of infection.
Well. Oh, yeah, that could happen.
Yeah, it's the warning.
Oh, there's water in here.
Yeah, we'll find some water down here.
Let's get rope burned, guys.
Oh, there's another. You guys want some hairspray? It's over here.
Yas! Hook me up with this freaking hairspray. That is awesome.
Jealous God punishes parents for their children. Something.
Where is it? My call?
There's water down here.
There's a water?
There, I'm washed off now.
Listen.
Oh, wow.
Drown yourself.
You're just going all the way in now.
Yes, head on down to Funky Town. We got this. I got dynamite on me.
Dynamite?
Yeah, I found some heavy dynamite things. Can I get one?
Are y'all swimming?
Woo! I'm. Whoa! No. Sir. No. 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 Okay, okay. Where's memory?
What are you talking about? Did y'all swim?
No, come here.
Oh, yeah, I'm coming.
Are you kidding? Can't swim in this game. The blindness.
I thought you went in there. I was like, it's fucking dark as fuck. I can't see shit.
Straight suicide.
Oh, what?
What's down there? What's over there, Michael? Tell me what's over there.
A rope.
Michael.
A picture.
Michael. Ah! No, Michael, no! Help me. I'm gonna die.
What is going on here?
Why are you gonna die?
Because there are bitches coming for me.
Oh, I'm coming.
No.
Be a bigger bitch.
No. Mm-mm.
Be the biggest bitch.
Hard pass.
This is bad bitch force, is it?
Ah, be the baddest, bitch.
Stop trying to hit me, bitch. We gotta attack as a group, you know.
Yeah. There's only one of them and you're scared? Oh my gosh.
You know what?
We have spears.
Fucking... Come here.
Okay, do you wanna go up or down?
I'm gonna shove this right into fucking memory's ass.
Oh!
You're about to get raped by them.
Oh, I was not! I do the killing here.
He jumped right on top of you.
Should have been hard mode.
Listen here. Wait, there are things in here. Good old fashioned cloth that is used to make rope, that is used for things that we need. What's down here? Ooh, another.
I want cloth.
Another dangerous section.
Just keep going down if you want to get to the down at the middle of the pit.
Nobody wants to get down to the middle of the pit. Who said that? Who said anything about doing that? We came in here for the fucking map.
I have the map.
Okay, we could leave it. There's a marker here. We could leave at any time. Okay. I don't even know where I'm going. I'm talking out my ass. What
I'll
is this?
You're in the pit.
Oh, there are people out there. Do not go there. There are people out there.
There's people out there?
There's people out there.
Oh.
Go say hi.
I'm okay.
Okay, where do you want to go?
We need to go to the anchor to go get the scuba gear.
So you don't want to go through this crevice right there?
I went through it. There's a lot of people out there.
No, you're talking about the one outside memory? No, we're talking about another crevice. Go in there. Go in there, you look like,
Keep going down. Go for it.
Michael.
Why am I?
George Lopez. That's who you look like. That's what your character looks
like. Okay. Well,
you look like George Lopez.
You were George Lopez last time.
Oh, was I? That's funny. What the fuck is
that? Oh, this is.
Ah! What? What, bitch? What the fuck? This chair just flipping out of control. Hey!
Huh?
Stop it! Get out of here with your crazy spear. I'll take all of that. Thank you.
Yo, the Sons of Forest looks pretty good.
The what?
Forest 2. Sons of Forest.
The Sons of Forest?
Yeah, the Sons of the Forest.
What the fuck are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about. I've never seen that game.
It was in one of these chats. Someone put it in.
Really? Which way did
I
go?
In the chat, actually. Do you want to go out?
No.
So we can go to the anchor place?
Yes.
Or do you want to just...
Well, at this point, I'm kind of just... I found the head of the toy. At this point, I'm just running through this fucker, but, yeah, we can go...
Where are we?
I don't have no idea. We're just exploring now.
Yeah, I'm just running.
Oh!
I got my gear thing.
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, there's a horde of them.
Whoa. Oh, no. Whoa, bitch. Oh, shit.
Do you have flares?
Fuck you. I do have flares.
Why is that one so giant?
Hold on, I do have flares. I didn't light it. I didn't light the flare. I lit it now. There you go. There's a psychopath.
Oh, wait. You know what? Fuck these bitches.
Big old cave here. I don't think I ever been in it. Oh my god, look at this tunnel. Oh my god. We need the scuba gear too.
There's a way up.
There's a way up?
Yeah. Oh. That's just a...
Alright, up we are headed. Ooh.
Bunch of bottles up here.
Popping bottles in the club. Getting slizzard. Oh my god. Who is this bitch? What does she want from us?
Where is she? Oh, these like dumbass drawings with Timmy. Like, he's such a bad artist.
There's a way to go down here. He is a bad artist. He's fucking horrible.
Ooh. So mean.
Is he your kid? Oh, I can't see shit.
He's your kid.
Whoever the host is.
Where did you go? Oh.
Hi.
Oh, wait. I got a cassette.
Yeah, I want to go down here with the scuba gear, but I can't. How do we get the fuck out of here, guys? Through this sludge? Yeah, we can def leave and try to make our way to the anchor.
Is this... Oh. Oh my god, I can't move.
What do you mean you can't move? You're moving right now. Memory. Where'd you go, Memory?
Going home.
Wait, where'd you go?
I'm going home.
What does that mean?
Well, okay. Bye, Memory.
Bye, Memory. There's a crack. Oh, that's the crack from before. I say we go out the way of that marker.
Are you sure?
I'm sure about what?
This is the crack?
You need to come towards me.
Why?
Because this is where we came from.
Alright. I'm coming. Let's turn around.
This is the this is the first one we saw when you were freaking out.
Oh shit. Alright, we're in that up. Oh, what the fuck is up here? Is this Megan? My god, I'm stuck! Michael! Fuck off this fucking rock. Now which way, huh? Smarty pants, now which way?
I don't know, let's figure out. Jerk.
I think it's not this way. No, it is this way, I think.
Yeah, so what are we cleaned off in?
Oh my god. How rude. Reach you guys to the top!
The compass right there?
Wait. Reach to the top. Teach you guys to the top.
Are there, I bet you any money there's like things outside right now.
Oh yeah.
What I fucking say?
Get your
Let's lick them.
Skinny naked body out of here. You ain't dead yet, bitch.
Can't fool me.
I know, right? She just lies there still, acting fucking stupid. Burn your ass, bitch. Okay. What should we do? Let's go to the anchor?
Oh yeah, that's what I thought we were doing.
Alrighty, well... You know where you should grow up.
I don't know where the fuck it's at.
The fuck is... Sorry. Fucking bird! Ah!
It's easier to use your axe, to be honest.
Honestly, I don't find that. Michael, I say we gang up on memory. Oh my god, memory! He just ran straight for this guy.
Okay, I ain't scared of this bitch ass.
Trying to be brave. Oh my god, memory. Oh my god, memory. Oh my god, memory.
Hey, like, what the fuck?
Oh my god, memory! You left me! You bitch!
Oh, there's two bitches on me.
Stop dodging when I use my fucking shit!
My gosh, there's so many.
Oh my god! I need like, Hey! Oh! Hey! Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not.
Right. I was. I 100% was. Yeah, I say we go to the anchor.
Guys, there's the deer.
My memory looks like he's trying to go for it. I'm going to try and make my way to the anchor.
You want to make your way downtown?
I want to make my way downtown. Yeah.
Where are you going?
To the anchor. I could possibly be going in the wrong direction, but...
Did you look it up?
I went from memory. Yep, that's what I did. I'm on my own, because I don't want to survive.
Oh, I was following.
Oh, great. Oh, I just want to... Yeah, that's perfect. I'm just gonna collect some of these marigolds. Cause you know. They're good for you. We can make it to some sort of water. Oh, another marker. Oh, another lizard. Oh, bitch. Come here, you stupid lizard. Ah!
Okay, no, I'm fucking making bows.
Fuck. Fuck this lizard. What's the cave fire under? I mean the marker? Never mind. Gotcha! It's yellow. Okay.
Oh, I got that fucker. Yeah. Come on, rabbit. Tricks of a kid.
Ha!
Getting dark.
Is it? I didn't notice. I found the boat, the yacht. I'm going onto the yacht to sleep.
Okay, I'm coming.
Whee! I made it. Oh, I made it. Oh my god, I found fucking duct tape. Suck my ass, game changer.
Mine.
It's mine. Oh my god. More duct tape. Yes, I'm leaving money for you bitches. Ugh, throw that away.
This is not a yacht. What the fuck is this?
Are you serious? This is the nicest yacht you'll ever fucking see. How dare you belong to my grandmother?
Your grandmother was on this island as well?
Yeah, bro. She's the one that we killed. She was naked running around. I'm sorry. Oh, it's
an awful person.
I'm an awful person. Sorry, but I come from grandmother's loins, so I'd say that's pretty good. God, it's so blurry under the water. No visibility whatsoever. God, we made it. You can sleep here. You can rest here.
Yeah.
Take everything.
Yes. We can sleep here.
We can sleep here. We can see here. We can be here. We can be queer. I'm gonna save it.
Oh, apparently I'm cold and wet.
Oh, it's not warm in here at all. Oh, like, what kind of shit is that?
Hey, what am I wearing?
You're wearing a pretty dress.
A dress?
Yes.
What am I wearing?
What?
I'm just wearing a gray hoodie.
Cool.
What about me?
You're wearing bones and black sweatpants? Like, black pants? Okay, it's not time to sleep yet. It's pouring. There's rope up here, just in case you guys didn't know. Oh, I have too much rope? No. Yes. Oh, did I not take that fucking turtle shell? I didn't, because I'm a dummy.
Oh yeah, there's the key card thing.
There are more fucking
we need this. Oh, where'd you go?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Oh. Okay.
I had to go see if there was a turtle body. Maya, is it ready to sleep yet?
How the hell am I cold and wet when I just made myself a nice torch?
Let's get warm, boys. Set yourselves on fire! You literally have your fire sticks in each other's faces and it's just blasting heat into your face.
Well, we're cold.
That's too funny. Who needs medicine? I I guess nobody. It'll be you, Memory, if I bop you in the fucking head.
Alright, listen here, motherfucker.
Take this outside. Take it outside. You're handling fire. Stay away. I will launch this at you.
Okay, I'm going out.
Wait, do you have a stick? Wait.
I'm staying out here.
Yeah. Let's play it like children. Come on, man. Whoa! That's an extra stick. Don't you light that bitch. Don't you fucking light that bitch.
I'm trying to get warm.
I'm fucking warm in here. What's going on? Why are you not warm?
You got a hoodie on.
Oh. Am I on fire?
Yes.
Oh, no. No.
You're not
no.
on fire, Jill. He has fucked me up.
With a couple, literally four swacks of the stick and you're bleeding. Like, imagine taking a stick and beating somebody four times with it. Okay. Do you need medicine?
Yeah, I do now.
Okay. I'm sorry. Oh, sorry. That's an empty tray. There you go.
Whoa.
Wait. There you go. There you go. Hey. Oh.
Nice try.
Alrighty. There was an empty bottle anyways. I'm stuck now. Excuse me, Michael. Did you see a rat on the floor? Oh my god.
No.
This dead head.
I'm
what the
sitting.
Fuck? Are you? You're crouching on the table like you're a little bitch. What is he
god.
Doing up there? Are you sinking this boat?
See, Angie, we need to get in here.
I know. I really want to get this fucking key card and come back in here. I really fucking want to sleep now. Like, I don't understand when it gets dark.
We waited so long to sleep last night, so.
Oh, I guess so. Now we have to wait long every night. So it's like if you fuck yourself up the first time, you're fucked for the rest of the game.
You just gotta hold out. Just don't go to sleep one night.
Oh, I see. Okay, then we might as well just run to the anchor now. Let me just eat some chocolate bars. Great, let's go. I'm ready. Boop, boop. Geronimo!
Yeah, fucking cold and wet again now.
Oh, I'm stuck on something. Help me. Oh, God, I'm stuck on something. I'm dying. I like how we're swimming with this. Just everyone swimming with a lighter. Where's Charles. Michael?
Just holding it above the fucking water.
Yeah, just holding it above the water. And every time it goes out, you just flick it on like it's super important.
Like,
Michael!
Since when are there sharks in here?
What? There are sharks in here?
I don't know. I swam right beside one.
Excuse me? If you see a turtle, collect its shell, please, for our rain catchers.
I see one right now.
Fucking get it. Get that bitch.
Oh, I see some.
You know what I see? Oh, I hear not good things. I don't hear good things. I don't hear. That is not a nice sounding sound.
Definitely was not.
No, I really didn't like that. No. What is happening? Is that coming after me?
Oh, I got a shell.
Oh. Get this fucking turtle. Sorry, Mr. Turtle. To pick up a shell. Okay, I'd never want to hear that person speak again, but I think we have to go up here to cross over this hill. You guys? Are you guys coming?
Yeah, sorry, where are you?
Up this thing. I just turn around, you guys
calm
are so
down,
far.
Girl.
No, we're going up. We have to cross this.
Oh, wait, do you have an explosive?
I do!
Do you want to do this thing?
Yeah, let's go to the tree and get the gun part. There's people up here. What the fuck, man? What the fuck?
Behind you, Memory.
Ain't no one behind me.
Ain't no one behind me.
Unless I left them behind me.
There's a Gucci box too over here. Bam. Okay. Where is it? Right here. Okay, ready for this dynamite?
Dynamite.
Get on with it.
It's on, bro. Oh
my gosh, those rocks fucking flew everywhere.
I can't hear shit. Okay. And off we go. We don't need your skulls here.
Some hides of all the ropes. Nothing to make.
I know, right? What is that? Oh, one of the light dudes is coming our way. I was like, I just saw the light. I didn't see him. And I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, you see us now, bitch? Come here. Oh, there's three of them. There's four of them.
Oh, they're coming.
You got this, motherfucker. Whoa! Bitch! No! 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 No!
Fine.
Just fall. We just need them to fall.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Oh, fine. My God. I need medicine. Medicine.
Fine.
My God, get out of here. Fall. Fall. Oh, I'm stuck.
Yeah, no stamina.
Fuck. Okay, these fucking bitches. Let's go to the anchor.
Trickle tape?
Oh, I just have to jump in the water for a second.
We can sleep before we stay up.
Nope, we can sleep. Actually, no. Can we stay up? We're just gonna be going into a cave where it's pitch black anyway, so.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh man, that lightning literally blinded me. Where is it? Oh. My goal. Oh, it's here. I'm pretty sure. Shit.
Behind me?
Oh, it is.
I heard it right behind me.
It's right. It is right behind you. It is right behind you. Come. I'm just gonna make a marker real quick. Guard me. Watch my back.
This motherfucker has a stick.
No! No! Okay.
Are we going in?
Yep.
This is the one.
This is the one.
I'm freezing again.
I know. Oh, when I get down there, I will, Oh, wow. It's so dark. Oh, my God. Back up. I'm gonna make a...
Did you really do that again?
It wasn't me. It was me. Here, just take my stick. Just keep my stick. Wait. Wait, guys, wait. Oh! The chairs were behind us. I set him on fire. Oh wow, I'm on fucking fire. Of course. Okay, am I no longer on fire? What is this way? I didn't even realize there was a way to go up here. What is this? I'm not going there. I'm not going there. I'm just gonna go down. Don't follow me.
I hadn't planned on it.
Good, 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 good. I have stuff to put on the Bobby. Got some fish if anybody wants fish.
I want these bones.
I just need to eat. Okay. I am good.
Are you sure this is the right one? Oh.
No, I'm not. But I'm pretty sure.
Oh, it is. It is. It is. It is.
I thought it was. Whoa. Whatever I hit flinged off into oblivion.
Come here.
Oh, I'm coming. Hey! Fucking asshole. Fucking, who fucking taught you to introduce yourself like that? Come up and slap someone in the fucking head.
Is that not how you're supposed to do it?
I mean, that's for sure how you say hello memory, 100%.
That's all we do in Texas. Do we go down again?
I think so. I'm just collecting all of the fabric. Okay, down one more time. Just jumped straight down. Oh, that would have been pure death.
Did you fall? Guys,
wow.
I did fall.
I was like, how are you going down faster than me when I'm literally using a shift?
Can you help me?
Oh, yeah. Here, hold on. Take this pan, take these meds, put them together.
Actually,
delish.
I'm good.
Here's some meds.
Take some jelly, take some fish.
Yes, memory, bring it back. Put it together, delish.
Delish.
Jellyfish.
Don't eat a real jellyfish.
Honestly, that was fucking YouTube gold at the time. That was some good shit. Where do we gotta go? Oh, right there. Fucking right, puppet. Do I have to... I have to put that on my backpack, right? Oh, it's already on my backpack. So what, I just dive in the water, we good, we Gucci? Yeah.
How do you see?
I see. Nussie.
Oh, we have a little light, okay.
Oh, do you guys want to go down here? Or do you guys want to go, yeah, you want to go down here?
We're going.
Alrighty. Who the fuck is swimming all over the fucking place? I'm just crossing my path, I'm like, what the fuck is going on here? Put it together.
I don't know what the fuck I hear.
What? Oh, the babies. Baby. Ew. Ah. Where's that other one? Kill it. Kill it with fucking fire. Ew. 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 Disgusting.
Stop saying ew. I get it.
Listen here. Listen here. Memory.
Do we need to make fire?
I think so. Yeah.
Oh no, we good here.
I like how your rebreather looks with your skull armor. How much skulls do I have? Oh, a few bones. Okay. I kind of want to go back to that first cave that had that, triangle, like, hole of water.
Too much work.
Pardon?
Too much work.
Too much work? What are you talking about? I haven't even explored that. Why would going back there be too much work?
Medicine and sodas over here, if y'all didn't get that.
Where? Oh no, I got it already.
Rusty axe.
Where? Oh, fuck yeah. Is that better?
It's good for blocking.
And it's better for damage, too. Cool. Alright.
There's the pajama store.
Right here.
Nice, I'm assuming this will take us out. Hey. Hey. Wow, I got some good view, Michael.
Hmm?
I have a good view.
Hey.
Of your George Lopez booty.
You have to pay for that.
Subscribe, fans only.
Is this another water?
I think so. You gotta splash in there, you know, you gotta dive right in.
Got this crack right here.
Oh, you gotta press
and
E.
I'm out.
You gotta press E at the top. Press E in the ceiling.
I tried. There we go. Like, holy crap, I just wasn't getting the right angle.
Oh, nice. We're near the plane.
Oh, we're in the Canada
Goose
Lake.
This is perfect. This is literally perfect memory.
There you are.
Oh, so perfect.
I'm gonna just hunt for a second.
Yeah, no problem. Do you hear that?
Peace?
No, it's like...
Yay! Oh, what the fuck? Why did I drink that?
Catching all these fucking fish here. Oh, so many fish. I don't know
what to do with all this fish,
you know? There's just, like, so many fish. Oh, the little tents! I think this is where we get the arrows!
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no way! Oh, wait. Yes! Fuck. I'm not gonna take all of them.
Oh, fuck.
You okay, Miguel?
Well, I know that you don't like swimming, so...
How do I take this fucking rebreather off? It's annoying.
I don't think you can. Why? Why is it annoying?
Because it's annoying.
What's
just sitting on the bottom of my screen, I don't like it.
Ow.
Where did you guys go? Oh.
We brought him, Miguel.
Oh, that's not annoying.
Why do I not have enough leaves? How do I get leaves just from chopping trees or from doing... Oh, I got you, the bushes.
Yeah, the small ones. Anybody want some meat? Yeah, fucking plenty of it now.
Yes. You already put the meat on the Barbie?
Yeah, it's all in there.
Thank you.
It's all a rabbit I was trying to kill. Need the fucking skin.
Let me see here.
Oh, there's two deer.
No, Michael. Oh, Michael, right wait. There. I'm gonna try to arrow one. Did it get you? Maybe we should make this campfire our home. head for this one, I'm pretty sure. Wait, I can't remember which one I'm headed for.
What else can we get?
The katana.
But that's lame.
That's lame? Is that what you just said? Did you say that's lame?
Yeah. He did say that.
Why did you say that's lame? Oh, I'm running.
It doesn't do much. Like, I feel like this freaking spear does more. I kind of want to catch more rabbits.
Mm-hmm, me too.
So if you guys want to...
I would be down for more rabbit catching.
Oh, there's one.
Yes, I got you, stupid rabbit. I hear something scurrying around me, but I can't see it, and it's tripping me the fuck out. Are those good? Nope, those are bad. Don't eat those.
You don't tell me what to do.
Excuse me?
You don't tell me what to do.
I think I do. I did get it. I got it. Can I skin it? No? Wait, that makes no sense. How can I get these birds then if I can't skin them? You just sunk to the bottom like a rock. Excuse me, Mr. Goose? Could you swim that way, please? So that when you exit... Wait, where did you go? It swam right into the rock and disappeared. That's some bullshit. I hate when I see a rabbit and I'm literally not carrying the thing at the time. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Fucking. Oh! No! Where the fuck did you go? Fuck. Shit. It's getting dark, guys.
Oh god, and we're not all together.
I'm running to you right now.
I've been taking out fucking cannibals.
Yeah. I've just been trying to find some rabbit. Wow, we could start quickly. Oh my god. I have to run into a settlement right now, and I really don't want to.
I'm at the camp, if you want to come to me.
Oh, okay, cool, cool. I think we're at the same camp? Hopefully? Maybe? Nope.
I'm at the one we were cooking at.
I'm at a different one.
I'm just gonna run to you guys.
Run to memory. I'm gonna run there. Okay, this is too dark. I don't like it. Whoa.
Oh, I see it.
Oh no. Oh no.
Go to sleep over there?
No.
Yeah.
I'm here. Nice. I like what you've done. I like what you're doing. Okay, I'm sleeping.
I'm sleeping.
Ooh, I didn't like that. Okay, I will help you hack some shit down.
Did anybody start this fire? Or is it broken or something? You can't start it.
I can. You have to get it. The pot, I think, is in the way. Oh, there seems to be there's two fires over top of one another. I don't know what's happening, but hi, what the fuck?
Hi.
Hi. Scared the fucking shit out of me.
I just came to say hi.
Oh yeah, you wanna come play?
No, I made other plans.
Oh, no worries.
So how's it going?
It's going well. It's going real well. Just playing the forest. How are you? What are you doing?
I'm making some macaroni and cheese.
I actually, honestly, might make some. But, like, I wish I had a tiny little cup. I'd have to make, like, a whole fucking box.
Like, yeah.
Nothing wrong with leftover macaroni and cheese, but.
I have a tiny box. Cup, whatever.
I actually had a really bomb dinner tonight. Mel brought home these fat asparagus. Like, huge. Bigger than my fingers. I was like, holy fuck, what happened to these things? And we had pork chops and cabbage and salad.
Yummy.
Yes, it was good.
You know, every time I mix, like, macaroni and cheese, I can't stand the sound of it.
Oh yeah, I know that exact feeling.
I hate Nicki Minaj.
God, why am I not hitting? Oh, my stamina.
So we're gonna do the second ending?
Well, we started again from fresh, so we could all get some fresh materials. And we're just hustling, trying to get, like, we got the scuba gear already, and we got the axe, and we got the map and the compass. I'm just deforesting over here.
We've got enough time in the day. I swear.
What?
Everything.
Ugh, I know. Oh yeah. I literally had to do so many errands today, and I just wanted to stream so much, and I literally woke up at 7 just to, like, do everything I needed to do. Am I even fucking hitting this thing? Like, what do I gotta do? Hit it right on the fucking line? Aww. I think my game crashed. Aww. Did it? No, it didn't. Oh, no, it didn't. What? That was weird. Sorry, I had to fucking chase this fucking deer all the way away from fucking camp. This is the camp right that has the arrows?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, that's definitely what I want to stay around. Wait, is this, I want, keep this tree here. Wait, does it allow me to even set it in here? Why? Why? Okay, I like that there.
Meat on the fire.
Thank you. We need one more fucking stick. Did I just hit something? Oh no, I'm gonna hit something. No! I think we're good. I'm actually gonna put some meat in the barbecue.
Cannibals running around just all.
Thank you. I had to put a lot of meat on the thing because I was afraid it was going to spoil.
It's all good. Oh my gosh, what happened to the fucking wall over here?
I'm not sure what happened.
It's gone.
That's weird. Don't know what happened. Oh wow, yeah, I definitely don't know what happened. Oh, I mean, I dropped a tree, and it could have destroyed it, but it didn't show until right now. Fuck, bitch. What is what? What is my treehouse?
No.
What are you talking about then?
Don't worry about it. It's done with.
What? You know.
I fixed it.
I would include you in many things, memory.
Didn't want to explain it. It's okay. It's not that important.
Crying over here. Come on. You know, I don't understand why the feathers from the birds fly so high in the sky.
Gotta be quick.
No. Are you taking all my logs?
I'm fucking helping you.
Oh, well, thank you. You're too kind.
I need like four more, I think.
Do ya?
Three more.
Do ya? Oh, there's a guy right there, memory.
Oh, there's a lot of them.
Okay, come inside and climb up the tree. Safety! No. Sorry, I just wanted to kill that bird. Wait, can they?
Are they trying to destroy it?
Okay. So far, so good. Three arrows, eh? Where's our door? Oh, it's about my tree. I forgot. Fire, fire, fire. Light these bitches up. I gotta take my tool out to repair.
I need sap.
Okay. Is there a way we can like move some of this? Oh, fucking way. Oh, that's a door. Tidy it up and shit. These dead bodies, I hate them here. Disgusting! Alright. What else? We got our, should we do, like, those spikes? defensive spikes, defensive wall spikes.
Do whatever your heart desires.
What can make these? It is unknown to me how these work. So I'll make these. Nine fucking logs for this shit. That's pretty fucking ludicrous. Did I break something? I broke a wall!
The fucker.
I am so sorry. Oh my god, I broke your door. I'm gonna do it away from it from now on. I just tried to make it closer.
Build a catapult?
Mm-hmm. We definitely have to sleep this time. Like, early. We should probably see if we can sleep now.
We're just about to.
Sick. Scrum the last two logs. Fucking little thing. I'm sorry.
Close, come on. There you go.
Coming. I hung up some meat.
There's some on fire still.
Doesn't really give me much health because it's burnt. Nice. Four fortunate souls. Are you fucking kidding me with this fucking bird? Oh my god! The other axe is better for killing birds. Oh yeah. I hear this sound in the game that I haven't heard before. It's like, ooh, like a deep, like, thrumming. Nobody hears it?
I hear something like that. It's really quiet, though.
I don't know if it's like supposed to be there. If it's like an ominous thing. fucking kidding me? I'm hitting these birds over and over again. Fuck, man. You know, I'm not really liking these multiple attacks that they can do.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye. Where did I put my bow? My bow's on this fucking rack? How?
It's a weapon rack.
What? How do I take my weapon off? I can't even see my bow.
It's not on there. There's no bow on there.
I somehow magically don't have a bow. Interesting. I just saw a deer, that's all. I'm trying to get a fucking deer. Still out here, little Bo Peep? Oh, you fucking out here. Yes, hunty. Yes. That? Who broke something?
It's cutting down trees.
Really? Oh, that sound sounds crazy. This guy's fucking standing here! You fucking asshole! Six fucking arms. Fuck yourself. Bitch. Eat fucking ass.
I changed the color of flags again?
Look up at them, at the flag. Yeah. What's the green for? Our house.
Home? Yeah.
I got a souvenir.
Where's the sixth arm guy?
Oh, I just killed him.
Oh.
Sorry.
Well, it's okay.
How do you say Zephaya? It looks like, am I literally standing on the fire? Oh, help. No, no. Come here, bitch. Why are you running away from me? Oh, my God. This bitch just fucking flew down from a tree. Oh my goodness, help me.
Oh, good.
Jesus Christ. Bitch was crazy. Yeah, Michael? I just turn around and hear chopping sounds.
Mm-hmm.
Michael's just cutting up some people. Come here, little dories. Wait, is that not blood? Well, I can't wash away the blood in this. Where? Michael's like, sir, I've had enough of this shit. make a rock bag. Do you have a, is there a thing as a rock bag?
Yeah, you need 3 rope, 1 hog, and 1 cloth.
1 hog and 1 what?
Cloth.
Really? Oh, I gotta go find some hog. Yeah, I would like to get some stuff to make some more bags and shit. To hold shit.
Maybe. I don't fucking have any yet. Can't get any fucking rabbits.
Yeah, I know. The rabbits are really hard to get. What are the rabbits for? What pouches? The berry ones?
Quill.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I gotta save up for that. What was that? Did you hear that, Memory?
No.
I heard something that made a crazy noise. Did you hear it, Michael?
Yeah.
I've never heard that before. Didn't like that.
A stick bag, need a rabbit.
I just need 1 rabbit, you know? I don't even fucking see any. Like, they've all just but disappeared. Mr. Rabbit! Where the fuck you at? Somebody is running towards you, Michael.
Where?
He was. He's not in there anymore. If he hasn't found you yet, you're good. Where the fuck? Oh, I see a rabbit. I'm on its trail.
Where's the modern bow at? Let's go get that.
Oh, I don't know. Ugh. You stupid rabbits. Fuck you. Fuck! I missed you, you fucking ugly bitch. Just stop. Just stop running. Oh, I don't know where. I got you. You fucking awesome bitch. Where's the better bow at?
Looking up right now.
Sick. Oh, I'm doing a good job right now. Two rabbits down. It's also getting really dark though.
Is that? Someone's trying to.
Trying to what?
Someone wrecked our door.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm coming.
One. I can hear him. I don't know where he's at. I just ran around the whole thing.
Oh.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, sorry, memory.
Fuck this guy. Oh, does anyone have just a bit more rocks?
Come over here. Let me show you what's going on.
Where are you? Oh! Dead. Oh shit, that's my pot. Is that my pot? That's not my pot. Can I put planks in here?
Wanna sleep?
Oh yeah, please and thank you.
What are you doing here? Do you put a fire pit in it? A fireplace in it?
Do you have to? So
I don't know, maybe.
I think that's what you do. Hold on. No, I don't think that's what you do. That's not how it looked like when Angel did it. I think it's like you just bring food to it. Question mark. Austin, aren't you sure?
The fuck? Hold on.
Okay, I need one more rabbit. Right.
a lizard.
You're a lizard, Harry.
You're a lizard.
It looks like if we just go straight north.
Yeah, we'll reach.
We can get to. Yeah, we'll get to the where the bow is.
Okay, I'm making my way back to camp. I just need to grab one more rabbit on my way back. Hopefully that'll happen for me.
So straight towards that hammer. That's north.
Okay. Is that a rabbit? Did I get it? Yes, you fucking bitch. I fucking love you. Oh, sorry. Let's see here. One, two. Wait. Did I only have two? I
hear that humming. Humming is getting louder over here.
No way. Ugh, I'm coming, guys.
Oh, it seems louder to me, but it seems like it's coming from the left, which I think is the ocean, isn't it? What is this? We're making.
I was making
this fucking hammer. Thing.
Oh my god, there's so many.
Oh, it just popped out of nowhere.
What you guys doing? Oh my god. Oh my god, what's happening? Oh my god, you guys. Okay. Where'd memory go? Memory?
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you go? Can't see your name because of how bright it is. Oh, there you are. Never mind. Wow, you ran so far. This wants to leave us behind, Michael.
I don't fuck around, homegirl.
For reals, though.
it should be somewhere right around here.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, here's a cave.
Why are these turtles different? I'm coming, my girl! You will not be overtaken! Bitch!
He literally came out of nowhere.
He literally did.
Where did memory go? Oh, okay.
He's right in here.
Let me make sure this is it. 1 second.
Mm-hmm. Just be lying to us this whole fucking time. I'm stuck. I'm stuck, memory. Memory, can you please move to the side? Memory.
What?
Move to the side. You're not letting me through. I can't play.
Oh my god.
Memory!
I'm fucking out of the game. Chill.
Listen here.
I'm looking to see where the fuck we're going.
Well, you shouldn't stop directly in front.
I can make explosive now, right? I just gotta watch.
I think so. That, and I think you need booze.
What was big guy down there?
Oh!
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 My
oh.
God.
Whoa! There, Nelly! Bye-bye! Fuck that. He got me a little bit, though. Michael! You set me on fire! Fucking Michael, can't trust you with that. I wish I could set you on fire. I think I could throw dynamite down.
Oh, we need the fucking the rock climbing axe to do it. Oh, you don't need it, but it makes it easier. You can jump off and land on turtle shells?
What? I didn't know that. Wait, Michael. Oh, I've already fallen.
Why did I go down?
I'm gonna die. 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 Oh.
Why'd I go down?
Oh. Whoa! He's dead. Big guy's dead. Big guy's dead. Oh.
I'm almost dead.
Fuck! Okay, everyone's dead. Y'all can come down.
I was sniping.
Were you? Oh, there's all your arrows. I'm sorry. I took.
You think you killed
squad.
That big guy?
Listen, I didn't think I killed that big guy. I didn't even whack that big guy one time. Literally threw the bomb and that was it. The grenade. Grenadine. Grenadine! Oh my god, what the fuck is this? For reals, what is this? Look down there. I have not been in here. Okay.
So, if you have a turtle shell, you can put it in your hand and like jump off and then you land on the turtle shell.
I do have a turtle shell equipped.
Well, I don't... It just... lowers the damage, you can still die from it,
okay,
so don't
okay,
like
okay,
go
okay.
off something
okay.
ridiculous.
Okay. Well, maybe you shouldn't be scouting that shit to me.
I didn't know that was a thing.
That's pretty fucking cool. Oh, there's a rope down here. If you guys want to go down. I don't know where the rest of this tunnel leads. Oh, there's something here, a piece of the toy. Oh, shit, sorry. Michael! Did you just come and attack me on purpose? I feel like you fucking did.
We need to keep going down.
Do we? Oh, babies! Oh, babies, Michael! Babies, Michael!
Oh, that's a good sign.
Okay. Oh, baby.
Oh, wait, that means the vagina slayer is here.
Is it?
I'm the vagina slayer. We're talking about.
Are you?
Okay.
Oh no!
I had to fucking go for it.
I know. It was. It was a good setup. Oh my god, these stupid little fucking babies. Love all this cloth, honestly. Ah! Fuck, man. Got some dynamite. Oh, wow, there is really a lot to this.
Going down.
You going down? Alright, I'm headed behind you. We both are.
Ooh, I've been here before. I remember this.
Have you? I'm assuming we're going down.
Yeah. The game keeps fucking me right now.
What's it doing? Wow, this is a long rope.
Wow. The mouse keeps like coming out of the game, so.
Oh, that's so fucking annoying.
Keeps going to my second monitor until I click.
And you're like, stop. Okay, now what? Oh, we can't jump this, eh? Oh, how do we get the pickaxe? We need the pickaxe.
Oh, we need the fucking pickaxe to make it a lot easier.
Fuck. Yeah, there's no way we can jump that. You think you can jump that? You think? Think we can jump that? Think that's jumpable?
No.
You don't think that's jumpable? Well, let's just see how far I can jump. That's a pretty good leap. That's a pretty good leap. No, not really. I would rather just go up, but I'd rather what you tried. No, they probably made it impossible for us to fucking do.
Well, you can go down with your turtle shell. That's what I'm saying.
I'm not gonna go down by myself without you guys.
What is on your feet?
What?
Fucking snowshoes? Michael?
Fucking snowshoes, Michael?
Well, where's the pickaxe at?
Anyways. I don't know.
Yeah, I need to go to bed soon, too.
Yeah, why don't we head back to camp and call that a night, and then we'll look for the pickaxe tomorrow or something. Do we take this one up? Oh, this is literally nothing. A restraining order.
Oh, this is new. A paintbrush.
Oh, I've never seen a paintbrush before. Okay, I must confess that my loneliness. What is this on the floor?
Be careful.
What?
Oh, I'm fucked. I'm totally fucked right now.
Oh no, memory. Oh no. You know. Okay, yeah. Oh my god, however you're doing that, what the fuck? How did you do that?
I'm a mountain goat.
Yeah, what the fuck? Michael, how are we gonna get across this, guys? Did we fuck ourselves? Should we jump down? Oh, how did you do this?
Jump it.
Yeah, double jump it, Michael. Double jump, okay? When you get to the rock, you're going to catch and then double jump. There you go.
If I didn't make that jump.
I think you would have honestly uninstalled this.
I would have just asked for a refund.
This game is bullshit. Where do we go? Where do we go? Oh, up here.
Yeah, back up that way.
So we can't get the modern bow.
Then you get the pickaxe works.
Yeah. Then we can come back to this cool ass area. I mean, we didn't try going down this way.
Oh.
This is literally, we could have gone up here from when we got the fucking paint can. Michael?
Mm-hmm.
He was behind us?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Who was hitting me? Motherfucker. Oh. Don't chase me! Don't chase me, bitch. No, Michael! No, Michael! No! Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. Oh my god.
Those people are running away from us.
Who? I don't see no people. Better get to the camp quick, Michael. You're gonna die, Michael.
What?
What?
You're gonna die?
You're gonna die.
Okay.
You is gonna die.
You's gonna die?
No, you is gonna die.
You's is gonna die. Alright. Alright, guys, I think I'm done here.
No problem.
It's late.
Yeah, man.
I have to work in the morning.
Yes, no problems.
It was very nice playing.
It was great playing.
Hopefully you guys get the modern axe. I mean, the modern bow.
Oh, bro, I'm just heading back to camp, and then I'm gonna log off.
Okay, well, good night.
Good night. Have a good one. Did you already leave memory? Oh, you're back there.
Getting chased.
Getting chased. Can't talk, getting chased. It's so dark right now. I do not like. What the fuck was that sound? Oh, I see camp.
Running and then I'm in water all of a sudden. I don't even fucking see it.
Okay, my campfire's lit. I'll wait for you until you're ready. I'm in the treehouse. Mm. Bye, have a great night. Okay, thank you everybody so much for watching. That was The Forest with Michael Menage and Memory. I really, really like The Forest. It has such a good storyline, such a good sense of atmosphere, and just like overcoming every single day, surviving. I love that shit. Can't wait to see more of it. If you want to see more content, please check out my YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram and Twitter for any schedule updates. And as always, everyone, peace and love.